Delta 765 Heavy, fly runway heading, contact New York departure.
Runway heading, switching departure, 765 Heavy. Departure, Delta 765 Heavy.
So 765 Heavy, right of contact, stay altitude leader.
Yeah, we're passing 2500 for 5000. We need to level off in here somewhere. We got a gear problem we need to troubleshoot.
No worries there, maintain 5000, fly heading 200.
Heading 200, maintain 5000, Delta 765 Heavy.
And departure, Delta 765.
So 765, what you got?
Still working on our gear issue. We're still on a 220, heading 5000 feet. Can we, I want to let the whole 210 knots.
Speed at your discretion, Delta 765, just fly heading 180 for me.
Okay, heading 180 now, Delta 765.
Delta 765, turn left heading 130. Delta 765, how is the gear issue going?
We're talking to maintenance now for 765.
Okay. Call that 311, have reduced due to 180, acknowledged by ICANN. Okay, everybody use caution. I got a stuck mic again. I think it's Delta 765, just use caution out there. I think it might be you.
765, roger. We don't hear a stuck mic right now. Is it us, Buster?
Delta 765, heavy. Do you guys want higher, lower, or are you kind of happy where you're at?
For 765, we're still talking to maintenance. This is good right here if you're okay with it.
No, I'm fine. I just want to make sure you guys are comfortable and let us know you need something else.
Okay, thank you.
Delta 765, heavy, turn left heading 090. Delta 765, heavy, turn left 090. Delta 765, heavy, turn left heading 060. Delta 765, heavy, turn left heading 040.
Delta 765, heavy, left to 040, and just to give you a heads up, we will be coming back to JFK. Give us just a minute, though.
Okay, no worries there, and I still think you're having that stuck mic, or you just blocked out, and I couldn't get a hold of you, so I think it's you guys with the stuck mic there, so just use caution.
765, heavy, roger.
Delta 765, heavy, when you get time, I'm going to need the people on board, the fuel on board, and basically what the issue is.
765, roger.
When you get time, no worries. Delta 765 heavy, just roll ahead and 050.
050 for Delta 765 heavy.
Delta 765 heavy, descend and maintain 4000.
Delta 765 heavy, descend 4000.
Delta 765 heavy, will 22 left be acceptable, or you want 22 right? Or something else?
22 left, fine for 765.
Very good. Plan ILS for 22 left, do you believe you'll be able to clear the runway?
That's affirmative for Delta 765 heavy.
Okay, so the problem was that the gear was stuck down, I guess?
Sorry, approach this is 765, but let's declare emergency just in case something happens and have the truck roll for us, but I don't believe we're going to need anything. If it looks good on a final approach, we can just land and pull off of the high speed like on Juliet, and then I don't even think we'd have anybody look at it. All indications are good.
Okay, so we're going to make the emergency. Flighting 040, Delta 765 heavy. Would you prefer 22 right then?
Yeah, let's go 22 right. 040 heading, Delta 765.
Very good, Delta 765 heavy. Expect ILS first, 22 right, heading 040. And when you get a chance, I'm going to need the people and the fuel. I will have the truck standing by you.
Fuel on board, we have about, probably about 6 hours of fuel and 5 hours of fuel, let's say. Souls on board is 65, 56
passengers, 9 crew members. Okay, 65 total people on board and 5 hours of change in fuel, what's it, about 30,000 pounds?
Yeah, we're actually quite a bit above that. We have 53,000 pounds, so I'm just thinking at lower altitude.
Okay, 53,000 pounds, 65 people on board. You think you'll clear the runway. I'll have the equipment standing by for you, and the gear is down. All indications are good, but we're not sure.
Right now they're not. We have not put the gear down until we've made the decision to return, so we'll be doing that here shortly, and we'll let you know.
Very good, though. 765 heavy. Descend and maintain 3,000, and speed is your discretion if you want to set up nice and early.
Okay, speed our discretion, 3,000 feet, Delta 765 heavy.
Delta 765 heavy, I'd like you to change over to 135.9 for me. 35.9, I'm going to keep you on your own frequency, too.
And we're on 35.9 for Delta 765 emergency aircraft.
Delta 765, thanks.
Delta 765 slow to 180 knots here. Give us a little bit more time here.
Yep, so 765 speed is your discretion, whatever you guys need. And what would work good for you guys, like a 10, 15 mile final or something?
Yeah, give us about a 12 mile final, be good, somewhere around there. Be good.
Okay, I'll take you far out just so you can get set up. You won't put the big gear down until I guess you're on final, correct?
Yeah, maybe just turn to base or space to final, somewhere in there.
Okay, just keep me advised if everything looks good.
Yeah, approach Delta 765. Forget about that displaced threshold. We need 2-2 left.
Delta 765 heavy, you need 2-2 left, you said?
Yes, sir.
Delta 765 heavy, expect ILS 2-2 left.
Got it.
Delta 765 heavy, turn left heading 010.
Left 010, Delta 765, and we're just about ready here.
No worries, sir. Let me know.
Okay.
American 786, change your mind, plan ILS approach 2-2 right. I got an emergency going to 2-2 left now, so I'm going to put you guys ILS 2-2 right.
Okay, no problem. 2-2 right, American 786.
2660, you guys also. Fun Island, first 2-2 right. I got emergency for 2-2 left. I just want to give him everything he needs.
Turn on the right side now for JetBlue 2660.
JetBlue 1793, direct to Wavy, resume navigation.
Direct Wavy, on nav, JetBlue 1793.
Okay, Delta 765 emergency aircraft, we're ready to turn in just outside Rosalie, it'll be fine.
So 765, no worries there. I'm going to take you up this way. I'll put you on like you wanted, like a 12-mile final or so.
Okay.
And is the gear down or still up?
We're going to put it down in a minute here and we'll let you know.
Okay, perfect. Thanks.
Delta 765, gear is down normally now.
Great, Delta 765. Thank you.
Delta 765, heavy contact Kennedy Tower on 19-1. We'll see you later.
Thanks for all your help. 19-1, Delta 765.
Delta 765, heavy Kennedy Tower. Wind 240 at 4, runway 22 left, clear to land, be advised, emergency 7-6.
Okay, clear to land, 22 left, for Delta 765, and we'll just come off Juliet, and probably point towards 22 right. Yeah, everything looks good right now, so we just have to maybe take a look at it.
Delta 765,